If you've ever been to Chipotle, I think there's something we can get all agree on. Can someone tell the employees of Chipotle how to roll a fucking burrito? Can we do that? Can we do that? Because it's supposed to be cylindrical. Cylindrical. But every burrito I get is the shape of a softball, and I gotta eat it like an apple. Every Chipotle burrito looks like a blonde girl with big shoulders from Arizona was just underhand pitching it at me at 45 miles an hour.